Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Loma IQ3 metal detector. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. Today we'll be running through this chicken and we'll be testing for ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel. The first one I'll put through is non-contaminated. Ferrous. Non-ferrous. Stainless steel. And lastly, non-contaminated.